Three people face charges after authorities caught them stealing a catalytic converter from a church van. Blount County Sheriff's Office says deputies arrested John Hinkle, Jonathan Wellman, and Hannah Hanmaker. Deputies went to the church on Calderwood Highway, and that is when they saw a man and a woman standing by that van with another man under it. Deputies took them into custody, and one admitted to stealing the part for money. All three set to appear in court on Monday.